Well, sure, Johnny, take your time. But I gotta be honest with you, Leo's people are all over me for this role. Well, let us know soon, huh? All right. Hey, take care, Johnny. You must be the Jonah Miller, living in reverse. I'm Andy.
Was that Johnny Depp on the phone?
Welcome to the dream, my friend. Hop on. We got a lot to discuss.
I am a huge fan of your films. When I heard that you watched my short, I thought they were gonna have to peel me up off the floor.
Good, because I gotta tell you, I loved it. I completely identified with that character. It's like everything is finally going right, and then bang!
It all turns upside down.
Exactly, yeah.
So here's what I think. Love the title.
Okay.
Love the characters. Not so in love with the story in reverse.
It's kind of the point, because it's called Living in Reverse.
Yeah, but who wants to pay $10 to see a movie backwards?
Trust me on this one.
Your coffee, Captain Hughes.
Well, thanks, Cricket. Hey, listen, we got ourselves a little emergency up here. Oxygen tank went haywire, isn't pumping O2 into the cabin. Unless we want 200 people taking a snooze back there, I'm gonna need your help going to manual procedure.
Absolutely, Captain.
You see that button right there? I need you to push it every half hour. Hold it down for 15 seconds. Go ahead, give it a try. You can let go now, Allie. Come back in half an hour. We'll do it again. Oh, hey, better shut my coffee for me, will you, kid?
Yes, sir. I'll need to go to manual procedure again, Captain. Get off of me!
Keep this attitude going?
Am I still grounded?
Yep.
Then yep.
You know, you were way out of line.
You didn't let me explain.
Well, is there an explanation where you weren't trespassing with a side of underage drinking? Look, Luke, I can't have both my kids. I need you.
Just be perfect? Yeah, got it.
Hey.
Hey. I'm engaged. You know, I'm sorry. I took my ring off.
Yeah, I'm gay. I just came over to let you know that you sat on a grape.
Oh.
Hey, I got the club soda. Let's see that booty.
Thank you so much.
You want a mess, pal? That's my fiance's hot backside that you're dabbing.
Marshall, no!
It's okay, man. Back off, hombre. I'm not that afraid to fight you. You want to test this guy?
Marshall, he's gay.
Oh, thank God. I've never been in a fight before.
You don't say.
Danny?
Danny Cato. We have a warrant to search the premises. Who are you?
Gabe Rotter.
What are you doing at Danny Cato's house?
I live here.
You care to explain that, Gabe?
I'm Danny's personal assistant.
Very personal. You live at his house?
Oh, I'm also his stand-in. I'm really an actor, but I double for Danny on set.
Gabe?
Look, if you want to talk to Danny, not me, I mean, I can give him a message.
Tell Danny that you're going to be busy for quite a while, all right?
Hey, I told you, I'm just a stand-in.
In more ways than one, I'm guessing. Ready?
I'm 32 years old. My career hasn't even started yet. Danny was going to give me my first break.
What was he going to do, offer you a part in his next movie?
Yeah. How did you know that?
The oldest routine out there. I mean, the guy just wanted you to do his dirty work for him.
No, Danny said to go get the camera from the guy. I didn't know he would crash.
Danny. Hey, Danny Cato.
I couldn't let him ruin Danny. Protect Danny. Second nature.